Have you ever seen a forest without any birds, without any trees, without any bees? Have you ever seen a forest under the sea?
Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Put on your mask.
Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Put on your fins.
Going where the otters play. To the giant kelp forest, let's dive in.
Grow an island 100 feet or more. Instead of roots, trunks, leaves, or seeds. It has whole fast types, blades, floats, and spores. The giant kelp forest.
Giant kelp forest. Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Put on your mask.
Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Put on your fins.
Going where the otters play. To the giant kelp forest, let's dive in.
It attaches to rocks way down below. Along with urchins and anemones. It grows to the surface to catch the sun's glow. The giant kelp forest.
Giant kelp forest. Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Put on your mask.
Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Put on your fins.
Going where the otters play. To the giant kelp forest, let's dive in.
Swim, 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 sway, sway, sway.
What's that stuff on his back?
Well, I don't know.
We've been hiding the
camp. If you see something hiding in that brown algae, there's hundreds of fish that it could be. But then, of course, it could be me in the giant kelp forest.
Giant kelp forest.
Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Put on your mask.
Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Put on your fins.
Going where the otters play. To the giant kelp forest.
Come on now. Everybody.
Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Put on your mask.
Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Put on your fins. Make sure they fit.
Going where the otters play. To the giant.
Come on now, let's go look for some great animals.
Dead. Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Put on your mask.
Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Come on, put on those fins.
Oh,
wow,
where
there's
the
some great animals. Oh, there's
the
a sea otter. He's eating a sea urchin.
Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Put on your mask.
Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Put on your fins.
Wow, it's like a jungle down here. All the colors, so many fish. It's grand.
Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Put on your mask.
Gonna swim, gonna sway.
Put on your fins.
Come on now, everybody. We're gonna go down in the kelp forest and check it out.